Aichi Prefecture is enhancing its educational environment by leveraging ICT to support diverse learning needs for students. Recently, ahead of other educational institutions in Japan, we have distributed approximately 12,000 AI-enabled Surface devices to all teachers at prefectural schools. Microsoft 365 Copilot has also been introduced on a trial basis at some high schools.
It is clear that the performance of devices used daily by teachers significantly affects their work efficiency. Therefore, choosing a device that stays efficient until the next upgrade was essential.
The previous devices struggled with performance and battery life, making daily classes and administrative tasks challenging. Teachers also had to use separate devices for teaching and administrative tasks. And it was a major burden for them in terms of efficient workflow.
The AI-enabled Surface Pro devices are high-performing and have received a lot of positive feedback from teachers.
With its fast processing speed and large display, digital grading has become much smoother and more efficient. Grading that used to take an hour manually can now be completed in about 40 minutes, leading to an increase in teachers utilizing digital grading.
When separate devices were used for administrative and teaching tasks, it felt cumbersome. However, consolidating everything into a single Surface device made it much more convenient, allowing tasks to be started immediately. Additionally, its tablet mode enhances portability and adaptability for different situations, during classes and club activities. Surface is incredibly useful as a notebook replacement, allowing users to write directly with a digital pen.
With the rise of generative AI, there is a strong sense that teachers' work styles could undergo a major transformation. AI PCs and Copilot are driving workflow improvements for teachers.
Copilot in Word simplifies the creation of morning announcements and research assignment materials. Sentences can be created from bullet points, quickly reducing the time required by half or more.
Copilot in Forms also makes it easy to generate survey questions. Surveys that were previously created in Word and distributed on paper could now be quickly converted into forms. With the new Surface, Copilot can be easily launched with a single Copilot key, making it incredibly convenient. It feels like having a shortcut to generative AI. A Teams community has been established to facilitate information sharing and support Copilot usage among teachers.
High school students in Aichi Prefecture are deepening their independent learning using Surface.
Surface is compact and convenient, making it ideal for completing tasks at home.
Surface is used in a class called Lifestyle and Industry Information for group work by students, creating presentations with PowerPoint.
With Surface, you can write directly on the screen using a pen, making it easy to start solving assignments right away.
Experiencing cutting-edge AI allows teachers to familiarize themselves with new technology, understand its benefits and concerns, and learn how to use it wisely.
By promoting the use of AI-enabled Surface devices and Copilot, we aim to reduce teachers' workloads and give them more time to engage with their students.